Today we are going to draw word art. So children, material for this drawing, you need pad, paper, marker pen, pencil, eraser, water pot, cloth, color box and brushes. So I will start drawing. For that, you have to take paper horizontally and make two parts with scale approximately. Then take this scale at the middle of the page, here part, and draw line with scale here and here. Here we will draw monsoon and here we will draw summer. So we will draw monsoon. You write here lightly monsoon word and start from here. See. Lightly you will draw first single line word and after that we will decorate that word. Now you will double that word with pencil and draw monsoon. And decorate that word with different shapes.
For O, I did.
For M, I did umbrella. For snail. For N, I did flower pot because in garden in this season so many flowers are there. For S, like this you can do with your mind any shape there about the monsoon. Here I did frog. For O, I did two clouds and on that I am going to draw rainbow. Seven parts is there. For N, I did raincoat. So our monsoon word is ready. Here is cap. After this you will do with marker pen and then rub these lines. After that you will draw summer here. Same way you have to mark here with scale lightly and lightly summer.